Quiet, everybody. I have an important announcement to make.
Turner Classic Movies, happy 30th.
Thank you for giving me something to watch.
You taught me what movies were, what the golden age of cinema really looked like.
It's always been such a fundamental part of film watching.
Thanks, TCM. You literally are our lives.
This is all part of celebrating TCM's 30th anniversary here in 2024. Network signed on to the air April 14th, 1994.
What was special to you about working here at TCM?
We wanted this channel to be the most beautiful network on television.
I never thought we were launching a basic cable network. I thought we were launching a movie theater.
They let us loose to create more than just a TV network.
TCM could actually be a place, the celluloid city.
There were thousands of films that hadn't been seen in years. How do we unlock the vault?
Hi, welcome to Turner Classic Movies.
Robert was born for this job. These are the people who were sort of forgotten.
Robert always made them feel so special.
He got so excited introducing people to films that they hadn't seen before.
I have to ask you, you really consider this film noir?
Yes, I do.
I love this movie.
So do I.
And it is a terrific movie. Do you have a favorite genre film?
I like them all because I just like going to the movies so much.
Yeah.
Welcome to the TCM Classic Film Festival. The sense of community that we share has only intensified over the years.
If you're watching TCM, you belong here, and you belong with us.
Double features, two for one, two films programmed by one artist.
I started to understand what it really takes to make a movie.
Watch these older films and learn from how these guys did it.
That formed this filmmaker.
The lavish use of shadows, that image stayed with me for years.
It was heaven. It was everything I dreamed of.
Something I've got to get off my chest.
Did I remember to tell you today that I adore you?
The movies continue on TCM, as always.